Well, we start with a view of the clouds from 9,000 feet in the air over Brooklyn. TV9 employee Kyle Sleester went skydiving for the first time today, and he took his camera to capture the experience. This was his first jump, and he said it was a rush, I can imagine. Glad you made it down safe, Kyle, and we're able to share your video with us. Nice view of the clouds, and we did have those clouds out there today, and really no rain showers, so this was another day of no rain.